So for Father's Day, I made my dad a pinstriped sign so he can hang it up in his garage. Just trying to include lots of little details. So that basically, every time you look at it, you maybe might discover something a little bit new. It's part of the fun of it. Tried to include lots of different elements, like typical pinstriping, the scrolling, of course lettering, which I'm getting better at as I go. All freehand. Sunk a lot of hours into this puppy, but I think that my dad's gonna really like it.